Hey guys, RageVipers here, and today I'm going to show you how you can find and search for only numbers in a Word document in Word 2016. So I have this Word document here that is mainly made up of words with a few numbers sprinkled into the document. So to search for only numbers, you first need to come to the Find option up here, and then you need to click the drop down arrow here, and then you need to click Advanced Find. Now in the window that appears, you then need to click the More button here, and you then need to click the Special button here. Now in the Special button, you then need to select the option that says Any Digit. So I'm going to click on Any Digit, and then if we click the Find Next button here, it will then find the next number in the document. And if you want to highlight all of the numbers in the document, all you need to do is click the Reading Highlight button here, and then click Highlight All. So now if I close this window, as you can see, all of the numbers in the Word document have been highlighted. And then to unhighlight all of the numbers, all you need to do is press Ctrl and F, or you can just click Find up here, and then you just click the X here to remove the search from the box. And then we can close the navigation here, and our Word document is now back to normal. So guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you liked it, don't forget to like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you another time. Bye.